We got
Crew Love, Drake featuring The Weeknd. So this was the first song I've ever heard from The Weeknd.
Hey.
Ever.
Diplomas on the wall, and really I think I like who I'm becoming. There's times where I might do it just to do it like it's nothing. There's times where I might blow like 50k on a vacation for all my soldiers, just to see the looks on all their faces. All it took was patience. I got a lot of friends to come up off the strip for me, the same ones that'll come up off the hip for me. The realest niggas say your lyrics do shit for me. I told my story and made his story. Tell him I'ma need reservations for 20. I never really been one for the preservation of money, nah. I much rather spend it all while I'm breathing. That OVO and that XO is everything you believe in, I know.
Nigga, we the music we see.
Have you heard that song before?
It's been a very long time.
So I've heard that song many times, but every so often, it still gives me an orgasm. Mostly The Weeknd's part. I hope he plays that in every live performance. Because, like, that instrumental is, like, crazy. And then that dude.